Hello everyone, this is my ED102 term project. My name is Mohamed Salman Artan. In this project I designed a watering system. I used one soil master, one motor driver and one water pump. If my soil master measures dry, it writes dry on the breadboard and motor starts working. I opening the voltage and giving the water and it's watering, and when it becomes wet it stops and writing wet. This is my turn project. If it's dry become working, if it's wet it becomes stuck. Thank you.